It's an event for all senses and artists of all kinds, from culinary arts, performing arts, visual arts. It's all at the annual Art Beat in downtown South Bend. WSBT 22's Alex Elitch is there right now. Alex, how many performers will there be today?
Well, Kristen, just like you said, it's going to be performers, visual arts, performing arts, and even culinary arts. There's some good eats, too, and there will be over 200 of them here today from all around the Michiana area. And joining me right now is one of the organizers, Kylie Carter. Kylie, thank you so much. So is this going to happen rain or shine? I know it's raining a little bit.
It is a rain or shine event, yeah. There's no indoor location. There was talks of maybe postponing it to Sunday, but Sunday doesn't look good either, and it doesn't always work out for everybody who signed up for today. So we're just going to go for it and be optimistic. And if we have to take a break here and there, we will. But we're hoping for a good day.
Absolutely. All about positive attitude, right? But so how did you guys go about just picking which artists and performers would be here today?
Well, we try to be as inclusive as possible. Mostly we require that you are local within the surrounding counties. And we really want to encourage, you know, budding artists. We have low booth costs, like $10 to be here. So people who are just like, maybe I'll sell some of my work. We want to encourage the local art scene and also to get people downtown to experience the local art scene. So it's a win-win for everyone.
Right. And it's a free event, right?
It is free, yes. So there's free entertainment all day. The only thing you have to buy is the art or the food, obviously. But it's free to come, and it's easy to park, so don't let that bring you down. There's all the parking garages are free, so definitely something you should come down and see, and a budget at least 3 or 4 hours, because there's so much to see and do.
Right. And I know, I heard that there's a community art project, too. What's yes. sort of the theme of that, and what's going on with that?
So that's actually going to be taking place right here at the Gridiron on the west side, and it's going to be SB 150 themed in that it's like an homage to South Bend. We're encouraging people to bring paper goods that represent South Bend in some way, like an old program from a Morris performance or a baseball ticket, and we're going to collage them using thick coats of paint, and so people can bring donations, and they can also take part in making the art, so it's really cool.
And where will that community art project be showcased then?
Somewhere in the downtown area. It's yet to be determined, but we'll definitely proudly display it when it's done.
Yeah. So. Well, Kylie, thank you so much for everything. We really appreciate it. Again, you guys, today it starts at noon and goes until 8 tonight. It's a free event. And if you want to participate in the community art project, just bring essentially anything you want. The theme is SB 150, and you'll be able to participate. Live in downtown South Bend, Alex Elitch, WSBT 22 News.
All right.